سورة الجاثية.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
In the name of Allah, the most gracious, the most merciful.
حاميم.
حاميم.
تنزيل الكتاب من الله العزيز الحكيم.
The revelation of the book is from Allah, the Almighty, the All-Wise.
إن في السماوات والأرض لآيات للمؤمنين.
Verily, in the heavens and the earth are signs for the believers.
وفي خلقكم وما يبث من دابة آيات لقوم يوقنون.
And in your creation and what he scattered through the earth of moving creatures are signs for people who have faith with certainty.
واختلاف الليل والنهار وما أنزل الله من السماء من رزق فأحيا به الأرض بعد موتها وتصريف الرياح آيات لقوم يعقلون.
And in the alternation of night and day, and the provision that Allah sends down from the sky, and revives therewith the earth after its death, and in the turning about of the winds, are signs for a people who understand.
تلك آيات الله نتلوها عليك بالحق فبأي حديث بعد الله وآياته يؤمنون.
These are the proofs and revelations of Allah which we recite to you with truth. Then, in which speech after Allah and His proofs and revelations will they believe?
ويل لكل أفاك أثيم.
Woe to every sinful liar.
يسمع آيات الله تتلى عليه ثم يصر مستكبرا كأن لم يسمعها فبشره بعذاب أليم.
Who hears the verses of Allah being recited to him, yet persists with pride as if he heard them not, so announce to him a painful torment.
وَإِذَا عَلِمَ مِنْ آيَاتِنَا شَيْئًا اتَّخَذَهَا هُزُوًا أُولَٰئِكَ لَهُمْ عَذَابٌ مُهِينٌ.
And when he learns something of our verses, he makes them a jest. For such there will be a humiliating torment.
من ورائهم جهنم ولا يغني عنهم ما كسبوا شيئا ولا ما اتخذوا من دون الله أولياء ولهم عذاب عظيم.
In front of them there is hell, and that which they have earned will be of no profit to them, nor will be of any profit to them those whom they have taken as protectors and helpers besides Allah, and theirs will be a great torment.
هذا هدى والذين كفروا بآيات ربهم لهم عذاب من رجز أليم.
This Quran is a guidance, and those who disbelieve in the proofs and revelations of their Lord, for them there is a painful torment of a severe kind.
الله الذي سخر لكم البحر لتجري الفلك فيه بأمره ولتبتغوا من فضله ولعلكم تشكرون.
Allah, It is He who has subjected to you the sea, that ships may sail through it by His command, and that you may seek of His bounty, and that you may be thankful.
وَسَخَّرَ لَكُمْ مَا فِي السَّمَاوَاتِ وَمَا فِي الْأَرْضِ جَمِيعًا مِّنْهِ إِنَّ فِي ذَلِكَ لَآيَاتٍ لِقَوْمٍ يَتَفَكَّرُونَ
And has subjected to you all that is in the heavens and all that is in the earth. It is all as a favor and kindness from Him. Verily, in it are signs for a people who think deeply.
قُلْ لِلَّذِينَ آمَنُوا يَغْفِرُوا لِلَّذِينَ لَا يَرْجُونَ أَيَّامَ اللَّهِ لِيَجْزِيَ قَوْمًا بِمَا كَانُوا يَكْسِبُونَ
Say to the believers to forgive those who harm them and hope not for the days of Allah, that He may recompense people according to what they have earned.
من عمل صالحا فلنفسه ومن أساء فعليها ثم إلى ربكم ترجعون
Whosoever does a good deed, it is for his own self. And whosoever does evil, it is against his own self. Then to your Lord you will be made to return.
وَلَقَدْ آتَيْنَا بَنِي إِسْرَائِيلَ الْكِتَابَ وَالْحُكْمَ وَالنُّبُوَّةَ وَرَزَقْنَاهُمْ مِنَ الطَّيِّبَاتِ وَفَضَّلْنَاهُمْ عَلَى الْعَالَمِينَ
And indeed, we gave the children of Israel the scripture and the understanding of the scripture and its laws and the prophethood. And provided them with good things, and preferred them above the mankind and jinn of their time.
وَآتَيْنَاهُمْ بَيِّنَاتٍ مِّنَ الْأَمْرِ فَمَا اخْتَلَفُوا إِلَّا مِنْ بَعْدِ مَا جَاءَهُمُ الْعِلْمُ بَغْيًا بَيْنَهُمْ إِنَّ رَبَّكَ يَقْضِي بَيْنَهُمْ يَوْمَ الْقِيَامَةِ فِيمَا كَانُوا فِيهِ يَخْتَلِفُونَ
And gave them clear proofs in matters. And they differed not until after the knowledge came to them through envy among themselves. Verily, your Lord will judge between them on the day of resurrection about that wherein they used to differ.
ثم جعلناك على شريعة من الأمر فاتبعها ولا تتبع أهواء الذين لا يعلمون
Then we have put you on a plain way of our commandment. So follow you that Islamic monotheism and its laws and follow not the desires of those who know not.
إنهم لن يغنوا عنك من الله شيئا وإن الظالمين بعضهم أولياء بعض والله ولي المتقين
Verily, they can avail you nothing against Allah. Verily, the wrongdoers are protectors of one another. But Allah is the protector of the pious.
هذا بصائر للناس وهدى ورحمة لقوم يوقنون.
This Quran is a clear insight and evidence for mankind, and a guidance and a mercy for people who have faith with certainty.
أَمْ حَسِبَ الَّذِينَ اجْتَرَحُوا السَّيِّئَاتِ أَنْ نَجْعَلَهُمْ كَالَّذِينَ آمَنُوا وَعَمِلُوا الصَّالِحَاتِ سَوَاءً مَحْيَاهُمْ وَمَمَاتُهُمْ سَاءَ مَا يَحْكُمُونَ
Or do those who earn evil deeds think that we shall hold them equal with those who believe and do righteous good deeds in their present life and after their death, worst is the judgment that they make.
وَخَلَقَ اللَّهُ السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضَ بِالْحَقِّ وَلِتُجْزَى كُلُّ نَفْسٍ بِمَا كَسَبَتْ وَهُمْ لَا يُظْلَمُونَ.
And Allah has created the heavens and the earth with truth, in order that each person may be recompensed what he has earned, and they will not be wronged.
أَفَرَأَيْتَ مَنِ اتَّخَذَ إِلَٰهَهُ هَوَاهُ وَأَضَلَّهُ اللَّهُ عَلَىٰ عِلْمٍ وَخَتَمَ عَلَىٰ سَمْعِهِ وقلبه وجعل على بصره غشاوة فمن يهديه من بعد الله أفلا تذكرون.
Have you seen him who takes his own lust as his God? And Allah, knowing him as such, left him astray and sealed his hearing and his heart and put a cover on his sight. Who then will guide him after Allah? Will you not then remember?
وَقَالُوا مَا هِيَ إِلَّا حَيَاتُنَا الدُّنْيَا نَمُوتُ وَنَحْيَا وَمَا يُهْلِكُنَا إِلَّا الدَّهْرُ وَمَا لَهُمْ بِذَٰلِكَ مِنْ عِلْمٍ إِنْ هُمْ إِلَّا يَظُنُّونَ.
And they say, there is nothing but our life of this world. We die and we live, and nothing destroys us except time. And they have no knowledge of it, they only conjecture.
وَإِذَا تُتْلَى عَلَيْهِمْ آيَاتُنَا بَيِّنَاتٍ مَا كَانَ حُجَّتَهُمْ إِلَّا أَنْ قَالُوا ائْتُوا بِآبَائِنَا إِن كُنْتُمْ صَادِقِينَ.
And when our clear verses are recited to them, their argument is no other than that they say, bring back our dead fathers if you are truthful.
قُلِ اللَّهُ يُحْيِيكُمْ ثُمَّ يُمِيتُكُمْ ثُمَّ يَجْمَعُكُمْ إِلَى يَوْمِ الْقِيَامَةِ لَا رَيْبَ فِيهِ وَلَكِنَّ أَكْثَرَ النَّاسِ لَا يَعْلَمُونَ.
Say to them, Allah gives you life, then causes you to die. Then he will assemble you on the day of resurrection, about which there is no doubt, but most of mankind know not.
وَلِلَّهِ مُلْكُ السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضِ وَيَوْمَ تَقُومُ السَّاعَةُ يَوْمَئِذٍ يَخْسَرُ الْمُبْطِلُونَ.
And to Allah belongs the kingdom of the heavens and the earth. And on the day that the hour will be established, on that day, the followers of falsehood shall lose everything.
وَتَرَى كُلَّ أُمَّةٍ جَاثِيَةٍ كُلُّ أُمَّةٍ تُدْعَى إِلَى كِتَابِهَا الْيَوْمَ تُجْزَوْنَ مَا كُنْتُمْ تَعْمَلُونَ.
And you will see each nation humbled to their knees. Each nation will be called to its record of deeds. This day you shall be recompensed for what you used to do.
هذا كتابنا ينطق عليكم بالحق إنا كنا نستنسخ ما كنتم تعملون.
This, our record, speaks about you with truth. Verily, we were recording what you used to do.
فَأَمَّا الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا وَعَمِلُوا الصَّالِحَاتِ فَيُدْخِلُهُمْ رَبُّهُمْ فِي رَحْمَتِهِ ذَلِكَ هُوَ الْفَوْزُ الْمُبِينَ.
Then as for those who believed and did righteous good deeds, their Lord will admit them to His mercy. That will be the evident success.
وَأَمَّا الَّذِينَ كَفَرُوا أَفَلَمْ تَكُنْ آيَاتِي تُتْلَى عَلَيْكُمْ فَاسْتَكْبَرْتُمْ وَكُنْتُمْ قَوْمًا مُجْرِمِينَ
But as for those who disbelieved, it will be said to them, Were not our verses recited to you? But you were proud and you were a people who were criminals.
وَإِذَا قِيلَ إِنَّ وَعْدَ اللَّهِ حَقٌّ وَالسَّاعَةُ لَا رَيْبَ فِيهَا قُلْتُمْ مَا نَدْرِي مَا السَّاعَةُ قُلْتُمْ مَا نَدْرِي مَا السَّاعَةُ إِنَّ ظُنُّ إِلَّا ظَنًّا وَمَا نَحْنُ بِمُسْتَيْقِنِينَ
And when it was said, Verily, Allah's promise is the truth, and there is no doubt about the coming of the hour. You said, We know not what is the hour. We do not think it but as a conjecture, and we have no firm convincing belief therein.
وَبَدَا لَهُمْ سَيِّئَاتُ مَا عَمِلُوا وَحَاقَ بِهِمْ مَا كَانُوا بِهِ يَسْتَهْزِئُونَ
And the evil of what they did will appear to them, and that which they used to mock at will completely encircle them.
وقيل اليوم ننساكم كما نسيتم لقاء يومكم هذا ومأواكم النار وما لكم من ناصرين.
And it will be said, This day we will forget you as you forgot the meeting of this day of yours. And your abode is the fire, and there is none to help you.
ذلكم بأنكم اتخذتم آيات الله هزوا وغرتكم الحياة الدنيا فاليوم لا يخرجون منها ولا هم يستعتبون
This, because you took the revelation of Allah in mockery, and the life of the world deceived you. So this day, they shall not be taken out from there, nor shall they be returned to the worldly life, so that they repent to Allah and beg His pardon for their sins.
فَلِلَّهِ الْحَمْدُ رَبِّ السَّمَاوَاتِ وَرَبِّ الْأَرْضِ رَبِّ الْعَالَمِينَ
So all praise and thanks are Allah's, the Lord of the heavens and the Lord of the earth, and the Lord of the mankind, the jinn and all that exists.
وَلَهُ الْكِبْرِيَاءُ فِي السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضِ وَهُوَ الْعَزِيزُ الْحَكِيمُ
And His alone is the majesty in the heavens and the earth. And He is the Almighty, the All-Wise.